Hey y'all, we've got an antique German violin here. This one's from late 1800s, early 1900s. Nice flamed back. There's a shot of that tailpiece there. No cracks, no repairs on this one that we can see anywhere. We'll have Chris play it for you. Let you listen to it. Again, that's an old German. It has a label in it that says Antonius Stradivarius Made in Germany. So late 1800s, early 1900s Strad copy.